What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Levante L. Smith, coming back with another video. This video, I thought I'd do something different. I'm starting a new series. It's called, basically, My Collectibles, I'm guessing. Started by the top of my head. Show some of my collectible wrestling things that I've purchased during my lifetime. The first episode is going to be wrestling t-shirts, as y'all can see in the title below. I'm going to be showing you guys my wrestling t-shirt collection. Spoiler alert, I don't have a lot of wrestling t-shirts. I know people that has like hundreds of wrestling t-shirts. I don't have that many, but I do have some good ones. If you guys watched my video a couple of weeks ago, I showed y'all my Black Friday sale that I purchased. I'm most likely going to give those t-shirts away in some kind of giveaway I'm trying to think of to do for you guys. So I'm going to show off those t-shirts real fast, since you guys probably already seen those in the last videos. It is the SummerSlam Detroit t-shirt with the Mustang car on it, the gray one. Most likely going to give that away. That's why it's not open. This is the SummerSlam t-shirt, red, white, and blue. And these are 5Xs. This is why I'm giving these away. It's because I picked the wrong size on these two. I put a 5X. I was meant to pick a 4X, but you know, I lost a few pounds when I was in the hospital, so I'm actually like in the 3X now. So I can't fit these t-shirts, so most likely I'm gonna do a giveaway. Now this t-shirt I did say I was going to give away, this is a 4X, but I think I'm going to keep this one because this is the Shawn Michaels 35th anniversary t-shirt, and you guys know that Shawn Michaels is the GOAT, my favorite wrestler, so I am going to keep this t-shirt, but those two t-shirts I'll be giving away in some kind of fan contest giveaway type thing. Another t-shirt I have not opened yet, I'm waiting for the right day to open it. This was the SummerSlam, the Bianca, Asuka, and Charlotte t-shirt. I still haven't opened yet. I might wear this one day. I'm waiting for like a special like wrestling event I can wear this to, because it's not open yet. But those are the t-shirts that I haven't opened yet. These are the t-shirts that I've been wearing. Oh, I forgot to let you know. That's what I was supposed to open with. This Stone Cold University t-shirt is the oldest t-shirt in my collection. I meant to say that when I first started this episode. This is their original Stone Cold University t-shirt. I barely wear this t-shirt. You can see like it's all kind of like cracks in the words, because it's really, really old. But this is my oldest t-shirt in my collection. I'm just going to start grabbing these. This is another t-shirt. I got this at the Wrestling Guy store. This is the Shawn Michaels, the HB, the Heartbreak Kid t-shirt. Nothing on the back. Why is it blurry? Nothing on the back. Yeah, I got this at the Wrestling Guy store. Still haven't worn this yet. Still have tags on this one. Like I said, this is no particular order. I'm just grabbing the t-shirt. I just put a pile of t-shirts right here. This one I got at the WrestleMania, when I went to WrestleMania 39. These t-shirts you can only get at WrestleMania. This is the WrestleMania Hollywood I Was There t-shirt. I was sitting on the back. I was there. I was there, Los Angeles. So this I don't really wear as much, because it's like you can't find this t-shirt nowhere unless you went to WrestleMania. So this is like one of them t-shirts I just hang in my closet and barely wear. This is another throwback t-shirt. This is the Never Shut Up Seth Rollins t-shirt. When Seth Rollins kicked John Cena in the knee, and they said, you can't see me. Yeah, you can't see me. It was, I wasn't like a big fan of this t-shirt, but I did get it on, before WWE Shop was Fanatics. They had, they used to have good, clearance sale. I got this at the clearance for like probably like $6. But that's why I picked that t-shirt. I'm not a big fan of the color gray. And I didn't really understand. And you can't see me. Like, it was whatever. But $6, you can't go wrong. Another Shawn Michaels t-shirt. I got this one at the Wrestling Guy store. Shout out to Dave from the Wrestling Guy store. The Showstopper with Razor Ramon. The ladder match. It's one of my favorite t-shirts also. I don't wear this as much. I think I wore this at SummerSlam in Vegas. That's the last time I wore that one. I also have the Roman Reigns and John Cena from SummerSlam. But that wasn't a dirty clothes. I wasn't going to pull that out. I wore that ordered that yesterday. So that's in the dirty clothes. Another Shawn Michaels. I got this one at the Wrestling Guy store. Shout out to David. Sweet Chin Music. Who is he kicking? I don't know who he's kicking. But, yeah, if y'all know who he's kicking, put it in the comments below. It looked like Big E, but he never fought Big E. Or it might just be a random person they put on the t-shirt. I don't know, but one of my favorite t-shirts also. I like the graphics and everything on it. Another one of my favorite t-shirts, the queen, the greatest, the GOAT, Miss Bianca Belair, also got it from the Wrestling Guy store. I like this t-shirt. It's not, I don't see that many people with this t-shirt, because I actually met Bianca Belair in this t-shirt, and she even said, like, oh, I like your t-shirt. Like, I rarely see people wearing that t-shirt. So, shout out to David. And shout out to Bianca. What is this one? This is another, hey, this is crazy. All these t-shirts I got from the Wrestling Guy store, and I haven't worn this one yet. Another Bianca t-shirt. EST. Bianca Belair. I'm a fan of Bianca t-shirts that has her on it. Like, she has to be on it. Like, I've seen that roughest, toughest, strongest one. I'm not paying $30. I love Bianca, but I'm not paying $32 for that one because it doesn't have her face on it. So whenever that one goes on sale in the clearance or 50% or some kind of percent off, I'll grab that one. But I like this one too. Tag's still on it. Haven't worn that one yet. This one I got from WWE Shop. I haven't worn this one yet either. Another Bianca Belair. I like this one. I think I'm wearing this one. This is the WrestleMania one. I love this t-shirt. I'm waiting for like a perfect day to wear this. Like the next time I meet Bianca again, I might wear this one. I might just save this one just to meet Bianca again in this one. Because I really like, I might order, if I can get this one still, I'm going to look on WWE Shop when I stop this video. I might order another one of these. So just to have like a backup one. Cause like this one is like probably my favorite Bianca Belair shirt right now. I wore this at Wale Mania. We got the Hit Row. Got the Hit Row t-shirt. Shout out to Hit Row. Shout out to B-Fab. Sexy. She turned her hair to red. I'm not really, the red is cool, but I like the white. It's always like the best. I like the white braids. But yeah, the Hit Row t-shirt. This is like I like this t-shirt because it was like the Death Row t-shirt. Like if y'all from the West Coast, y'all know about the Snoop Dogg. It was Snoop, Tupac, Dr. Dre, and Suge Knight. They took a picture like this, like the Death Row famous picture. So that's one reason why I got that. Plus that one was on clearance also. I got a deal on that one. This one is, so this is the backstory on this shirt. This is the WrestleMania Hollywood 2023 t-shirt. When they first announced that they was coming out here to Los Angeles, they made this t-shirt. This was the first t-shirt they made. I ordered it, and then they stopped making these t-shirts. So when I wore this, I wore this one somewhere. I think it was, I forgot where I wore this one at. And people was like, where did you get that one at? And I'm like, they stopped selling them. I ordered it right when they, like, put them on a website. And then they switched the WrestleMania logo and everything. So they stopped making these. So that's another one that's in my collection that I really don't want to wear no more because you can't find it. This is another Shawn Michaels t-shirt. I got this one from the Wrestling Guy store. If I don't say it's from the Wrestling Guys store, the other one's from WWE Shop, of course. And don't forget to go in the description, hit the affiliate link for my WWE Shop code. Affiliate link, take you straight to WWE Shop. I get a little kickback, and you get your t-shirt. But yeah, this is the Shawn Michaels t-shirt. This one is cool. Like, have I wore this one yet? I think I wore this once. Out of all my Shawn Michaels t-shirt, this might be the least one, but it's still a cool t-shirt. I think I got two more left. I got one more left. That's the last one. Oh, saving the best for last. This t-shirt is my favorite wrestling t-shirt that I have currently right now. Like, I wore this at WrestleMania, like, the day one. I think the first night I wore this one. And the second night I wore the Bianca one. But this is my favorite t-shirt because this is my favorite match. If y'all know me, y'all know this is my favorite match of all time. I say this every single time on the podcast, whenever this match come up. This is the greatest match of all time. And when I seen this on WWE Shop, I had to get it. This is the WrestleMania 12 Iron Man match, Shawn Michaels versus Bret Hart. This, I only wore this shirt one time at WrestleMania, and I never put it back on because I don't want to, like, wash it and fade it, because this is literally my favorite t-shirt that I own. And this might be my favorite t-shirt that I've ever owned. Like, this is, like, I love this t-shirt. So I don't want to wear it again, because I'll have to keep washing it and it shrink or to fight or to fade or anything like that. Matter of fact, next time I do wear it, I'm gonna take it to the cleaners and have them clean it, because you can't order this either no more. Like, I had two. Well, I ordered two. One got lost. I ordered this one. This one came, and then I seen that they still had some more, so I ordered another one. It got lost in the mail. WWE Shop just gave me my money back. But I wish I would have got the second t-shirt, because then I could wear this one and still had that one in the plastic bag for emergency. But, you know, stuff happens. But thank y'all for watching. Follow me on Instagram, Levante F. Smith. Follow me on X/Twitter, Levante F. Smith. _ Follow me on TikTok, Levante F. Smith 1. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. You're already here. You might as well hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. I'm gonna keep dropping. It's 2024. I want to keep dropping more and more stuff. I want this page to be, I know you guys love the Born Leaves Wrestling podcast. I want that to be something. I want it to be unboxing. I want it to be video games. I want it to be going out, asking people wrestling questions. It's going to be so much different stuff on this channel. I want to make it like a one-stop wrestling shop. Like, you come here, you see wrestling questions, you see a podcast, you see unboxing, you see video games, you just see anything that's WWE, AEW, anything under the wrestling bubble on this page. That's my goal for this page, 2024. But thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for supporting me. I hope y'all like the video. It's going to be more other things coming in my collection. I need to go into my storage and dig some stuff. I have DVDs. I don't have VHSs, but I do have a lot of DVDs that I can show y'all. Other stuff coming. Just stay tuned. Subscribe. Thank y'all for watching. Peace. I'm out.